Aloha, everyone. Hope everybody had a great week so far. Happy hump day. It's Wednesday. We're halfway through the week. And you know what that means? Time to work out. Today, we have a very special guest. You guys met her before. It's Coach Kim. Kim, she has something, you know, not so easy to prepare for you guys. So you guys are going to be ready to sweat it out. And without further ado, Coach Kim, take it away.
Hey, guys. Welcome. Good to see you all. Some familiar faces. Hi, everybody. And some new. Today we have a total body exercise. They're prepared. There are going to be modifications so everybody can do the workout. Okay, so we're going to start off with a warm up. Then we're going to get to our workout and then a cool down. Can I get a thumbs up if everybody's ready? Yeah? Okay, let me start the music. Okay, let's start. Let's start with our warm up, okay? So we want to just get our body nice and ready, okay? Can everybody see me? Okay, let's start from the bottom up. So we got a total body workout. So let's just warm up. We're going to lunge forward, bring your arms up to the air, and we're going to step back. We're going to alternate. Bring up, forward, other side. Nice. Nice, bring it up. Bring on the arms to the side. Bring your legs up nice and slow. Nice. Okay, now bring your legs to the back like you're kicking your own butt. Swing your arms. Okay, can everybody sit down into a chair and come back up. Just like a squat. Sitting down chair, keeping your chest up. Nice. Three, two, one. Awesome. Take a break. If you guys want water, how are you guys doing? Nice job, Ryan. Okay, so let's get ready for our workout. We got 30 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest. We're gonna do a couple more exercises, about four exercises, and then a water break. If you need to get water, or if you need to take a break, and then jump right back on, okay? So let's start. Three, two, one. And we're going to be starting with our arms up and down. Arms up and down. Arms up and down. Enjoy this moment. Bring it up and down. Nice. Outside of class? No. Bring it up and down. Nice. Bring it forward now, can you? Bring it forward. Nice, okay. We're continuing. Okay. How many of you are familiar with doing bringing your elbows up like a growing up towards the side and out? So, elbows in back. You're going to hunch over, bend over, keep your back straight, side, and right over here. You got 18 seconds. Nice. Bring it up. Talanga, good job. Go Christina and Seth. 5 seconds, four, three, two, and one. Nice. Okay, awesome. So we're gonna come back up, bring your arms up. Let's add the legs. We're gonna come up, just one leg at a time into the back. Or lunge to the front, into the back. Other side, and then we're gonna take a water break. Bring it up. Just remember, just one side. If you need to take a break, take a break. 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Okay, we're gonna go to the other side. Okay, are you doing okay, Peter? Kyle? We got 3 seconds. 2, 1. Other legs. Right leg comes forward, arms go up. Right leg goes back, arms goes up. 20 seconds. Bring it back. Nice. 10 seconds. Bring it up. Nice. Working hard. 2 and 1. Relax. Let's grab some water. Grab some water. Awesome. Towel break if you need. And we're going to get back. Okay? The next couple of exercises, we're just going to work on our legs. Okay? So we're going to lunge over to the side. Come back to the center. Lunge to the other side. Come back to the center. Okay? Remember, it's 30 seconds. Let's start. Ready? We got 8 seconds and 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lunge over to the side, come back to center. Lunge over to the side, come back. Nice. Keep that chest up. Bring those hips back. Off to the side, nice. 14 seconds to go. Hi. Hi, Kailani. Christina, Talanga, we got 1 and relax. Nice. Relax. It's got 10 seconds. Next workout, you're going to squat down. But when we squat down, let's open our legs a little bit wider, okay? We're going to open our legs wider than shoulder width. Sitting in chair, coming up. Come on, let's bring it down, up, keeping the chest up. Nice. So you can put your hands forward if you want, or you can put it up here to the sides. 10 seconds. Nice. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax. Nice. Awesome, guys. Okay, we got 5 seconds. We're gonna do some high knees, okay? Bring those knees up, like you're jogging in place. For those that can't do it, it's okay. Why don't you march in place? Okay? There you go. So you choose, either you jog in place, bring those knees up, or march in place. 12 seconds. Nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Okay, we're gonna repeat all those 4 exercises again. How are you all feeling? Yeah? Okay, we're gonna lunge from side to side again. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's lunge. Come back to center. Lunge, come back to center. Nice. 18 seconds. Keep going. Nice. Hi, Victoria. Awesome, Nicole. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Awesome. Okay, whoever's what's next? We're gonna squat, but we're gonna open our legs wider than our shoulder width. 2, 1, and we're gonna squat down like into a chair, bring up down. Yes, down and up. I have a little twist for you guys. The last 5 seconds, can you guys hold it? Down, I'll tell you when. 5, let's keep going. We got 10 seconds to go. Okay, let's hold it. Who can hold it? Hold down. 2, 1. Awesome. Woo, awesome. Okay, last exercise. And then we take a break. It's high knees, jog in place, or march. You choose. 30 seconds. Yes. Nice. Bring it up. Awesome. Go, Gilbert. Bring those knees up, Peter, Shelly, Kalani. Bring it up. 8 seconds to go. Come on, Kyle. Yes. 5, 4, 3, 2. Go, Gabriel, and relax. Okay, guess what? It's water break. Water and towel break. How are you all feeling? Nice. Okay, the next section, we're gonna get down to the floor. We're not gonna take a nap. We're gonna do some ab exercises, okay? All right, so some modifications. We're gonna start off just with your basic plank, okay? So you're gonna start on the floor. Let me get my time here. We're gonna start on the floor and a plank. So you have your options to either be on your hands or on your elbows, okay? So when you do a plank, remember your shoulders and your elbows are stacked upon each other. Tighten that glute, your butt, tighten those quads, your legs, and make sure your head is down, okay? We're gonna go for 20 seconds. Can you guys do it? Let's see. Are you ready? And let's go. Let's go. 20 seconds. Nice. Hold it. That's 10 seconds. 10 seconds more to go. Breathe. Awesome. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Woo! Nice. Stretch it out. Okay, we're gonna see on the floor, okay? Because we're gonna go back into that plank position, but we're gonna go into mountain climbers. So who's familiar with mountain climbers? So you bring your knees into your chest. You have your option to do it slow and controlled. You can step it or you can bring it up. Your choice, okay? We're gonna go for 30 seconds. 15 seconds rest. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do mountain climbers. Bring it in. Come on, yes. Bring it in. Bring those knees in to chest. Bring it in. There you go. Nice, Christina. Nicole, nice. Bring it in, Seth.
5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1,
and relax. Woo, take a break. Nice, okay. We're gonna stand up and we're gonna do 2 exercises on each side, okay? So as if we're holding something, let's pretend we're holding like a bag full of sand. We're gonna throw it up and bring it down. Bring it up and to the side, okay? We're gonna do that on each side, but we're gonna start here on your right side first, okay? In 5, 4,
three, two, one. Let's throw it up. Throw it up. Nice. I could see some dance moves here. 20 seconds. Bring it up. Nice. Throw it up. 10 seconds to go. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Guess what, guys? We got to do the other side. Other side. Okay? We got 5 seconds to go, and we're going to swing to the left. Remember, going down to up. Okay? Ready and begin. Tiny dresses, so 22 seconds to go. Swing it up. Nice. Bring it up. Nice. When we come down and up, 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1, and rest it out. Get some water. Get some water because we're going to repeat those 4 exercises, okay? Get some water, towel off, little break. We're going to start again on the floor. We're going to do our plank, 20-second plank, and then we're going to do our mountain climbers, and then we're going to stand up straight and do the swing on each side, okay? Right? Let me get a thumbs up when everybody's ready. Yeah? Okay, Peter's ready. Shelly's ready. Gilbert, ready? Tlanga, Kyle, yeah. Gabriel, Nicole, everybody's ready? Okay, so let's start on the floor. 20 second plank in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and begin. Okay, let's go. Breathe, breathe, yes. Let's bring those, yes, come on, yes, breathe. You got 10 seconds to go. Breathe, nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and relax. Awesome job. Okay, next one is gonna be our mountain climbers. So remember, on our hands in a plank position, you have your options. Either walk it out, step it out, or bring it in. Always towards the chest, okay? And begin. Let's go, mountain climbers. Bring those knees in. Yes, bring them in. Nice. Run on the floor, run on the floor. Awesome. Go, Kyle. 10 seconds to go. Go Peter, go Shelly, Victoria. 3, 2, 1, and nice. Awesome. All right, how's everybody feeling? We're gonna stand up now, because we're gonna swing. Remember, we're gonna swing from the bottom to the top. So we're gonna go across, not across, actually adjacently. Ready? We're gonna start on the right side. 2, 1, and begin. Let's spring down as if we're holding a sandbag, right? Yes. 20 seconds to go. Yes. Awesome, guys. What did Victoria get there, a pillow? Yes, nice. 10 seconds, swing it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. All right, other side. Okay, we're gonna start in 8 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and begin. So swing it out. Remember, our feet are gonna be a little bit wider than shoulder width. 23 seconds to go. Ooh, who's sweating a bit? 15 seconds to go. Breathe this. If you want to go here, slow it down, you can slow it down. If you want to pick it up, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Okay. All right, water break. We're going to go for cool down after this. Get some water, towel off. How is everybody feeling? Yes? Okay, we're gonna cool down. Okay, can you guys hear me? Okay. Let's start with our arms up in the sky. And we're gonna bring up our tippy toes. We're gonna go up on our tippy toes and down. Relax. Bring our tippy toes up and down. Bring it up again. And as we bring our toes down, our feet down, let's drop our heads. Softly bend those knees and just relax. Okay? Let's bend that right leg, bend the left leg. Make sure your knees are bent. One at a time. Okay, we gotta stretch it out. Nice. Let's go into a lunge. Who can go into a runner's lunge? Over here, bring that left leg up so you're kneeling on your right knee. Okay, let's stretch it. Let's come forward and backward. Come forward and backward. Nice. Do it a couple more times. And backward. Forward and backward. Let's switch. Okay. Right leg goes up, left knee goes down. Hand on your thigh. Rock forward, hold, and backward. Nice. Stretch it out. Let's do it two more times. Bring it forward and then backward. Last one, forward and backward. Nice. Let's lay on our backs, shall we? Lay on your backs. Let's bring that right leg towards our chest. Can you see me? Right knee to our chest and just hold here. Hold that knee in. And hold. Let's circle that knee. You're going to circle it to the left. Now circle it to the right. Nice. Let's take that leg down. Let's take that left leg up. Take that left knee in. Okay, we're going to hold it. Now we're going to circle it towards the left. Okay, nice. Lay back. Now let's circle it to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's grab both knees and hold there. Right? Now let's turn both of them towards the left. Both knees to the left. Both knees to the right. Turn to the right. Nice. Nice drop. Okay, and let's take those legs down. Let's slowly come up. Nice. So let's crisscross. Let's take our right arm. Right arm here. Hold that head. On the opposite side, hold that temple and turn your head to the side. You feel that stretch on your neck, right on the left side of your neck. Just hold, just gently fall. Nice. Now let's switch to the other side. So we're going to take that left arm, bring it up to the right side of our temple, and then let's turn to the left side. So you're getting a nice stretch here on the right side of your neck. So you can do sitting or standing, up to you. Nice. Now we're gonna take that arm, and we're gonna hold, bring it in back of us, okay? Take your right arm, bring it back of your head. Take that left arm and pull.
Nice. Awesome. Just hold it. Take that same arm and bring it across your chest and use that left arm. Bring it and hold it here. Let's like this. Nice. Let's hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. Okay, now let's take that left arm, bring it out over right arm, pull on top. Nice. Nice stretch. Awesome. That's doing great. Pulling down. Let's take that left arm, bring it across over our chest, take that right arm and hold. Nice. Hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Let's take those arms, let's just and shake it. Let's stand up. And let's just shake our arms, shake our legs. And we are good. You guys did amazing.
Awesome, guys. Wow. Thank you so much, Coach Kim, for this workout. I mean, you guys are doing phenomenal. Okay, so let me share my screen again real quick. Okay, guys, if you guys have any health questions, Holly Maliola questions, incentive questions, song requests, please email me, Mikel, at sohisports@sohawaii.org, sohisports@sohawaii.org. If you would want to watch this presentation again or any of the other Holly Maliola events, just go to our YouTube channel. And Friday, what's going on? It'll come back. 3, 2, there you go. On Friday, we have a dance party with DJ Ron, and he actually just text messaged me that he's not able to make it, but he's going to send me a pre-recording. Okay. So I'm not sure what the, so there's no particular theme, but you can wear whatever you want. Okay. Let's make it fun. All right, guys. The ID number for that is 918-2226-3957. Again, 918-2226-3957. Friday, April 29th at 4 p.m. All right. While you guys are coming off mute right now, well, you guys can take you guys off of mute. You're going to mute yourself. And while you do that, please give Coach Kim a mega mahalo.
Thank you, Kim.
Thank you, Coach Kim.
We haven't talked in a long time. How are you,
Coach Kim? Aye, aye.